Go.
Hello, how's everyone doing today? Up at Chesapeake, we're going to teach you how to change out drip pans. First off, take off the burner. Take drip pans off, the old one. Get your new one, set it in. Make sure your hole is facing your prongs. Set it in nice and gentle. Take your burner, slide the prongs right back in. Make sure it sticks in nice and good. You're all good now. Always be safe.